It happened last night when Taipei City government contractor Far Glory Company started removing this 50-year-old tree from the sidewalk. It was found out by a nearby citizen in the middle of the night and crying for help on the Facebook. This morning, some activists did show up. And believe more is on the way. But you can see along this line, a lot of trees already gone outside of Songyan Taipei Dome construction site. After the evening, we have keyboard warrior asking everybody to stop and look around. And activists like housewife, office lady, students, passionate citizens, and nearby neighbors are gathering to secure the tree and ready to fight this outlaw Far Glory company. It's going to be a long night, starting by blocking the door of the construction site and telling story to each other. Minutes after midnight, the Far Glory construction is illegally removed the trees away again.
Alright, we can see the police do nothing, and tree hugger protester now holding their hand try to stop the construction truck moving the very expensive trees away.
Tree protecting citizens say the tree is going nowhere unless the contractor can bring out a legal permit from the government. And we find no supervisor, no official was here. Camping on the sidewalk of Songyan Tree Protecting Site. Breakfast donated by citizens. Send a 69 officer on the scene. Still, they are waiting for a permission paper from the government.
Tree protector using their body to stop the digger.
One tree protector sit by the tree, trying to put back the earth those workers sticking out. there is a law, but there is no justice. There is a body under the digger now.
不要当凶手哦。没必要做坏人啊。
Until now, the contractor cannot offer any legal paper to make the protester go away.
黑箱作业。没有许可。
没有许可。
粗暴语速，
粗暴语速！
干我孙子，他坐在这里，结果他居然经过说：“哎，小姐，一直报数怎么办？报我！”看他还长那么丑，为什么报你？干你娘嘞！
我孙子是他老家了。
国民党，不要向前看齐，不要为了钱出卖民主。这些树，他们是我们空气的来源。就你们现在很喜欢砍树啊，很喜欢钱嘛。我靠，为了钱还把台湾出卖，真的是国民党作风不意外啊，真的是。如果你们说我们是暴民，我们是在暴政下生活的平民，我们是起来反抗的平民，我们要推倒这些暴政，我们不能让暴政吞噬我们。
我们任何一个诉求都没有达到啊，只是为什么没有人去讲台湾独立？为什么没有人去提 ACFA？ 到底是有什么样的黑箱？黑箱中的黑箱，让人家不愿意去谈。所以非常北宋哦。那个，就是作为一个台湾公民，其实我们可以做的事情很多，就是。因为我们其实除了我们之外，我们还有我们自己的长辈，父母也好，阿公阿嬷也好，但他们真的很可怜，他们只有看到主流媒体，然后就是很容易被形塑成就是我们是暴民，但我身为暴民，我非常骄傲哦。
Taipei Fa Glory Dome, and it read unconscious government cutting our tree.Improper relocation
or inappropriate removing the tree.
Saving the tree is like saving Taiwan.
And cutting the tree is like cutting your future. Activists are turning the construction outline into a gallery.
Taipei is burning without tree. Tree, no life. Saving the tree is like saving the air.Say tree, love tree, we need tree. Tree is our friend. Your government is not. GDP cannot save your ass. Save the tree can save our life. Cutting the tree is not reasonable. We also got KBH graffiti on the wall.Funny stuff, I don't need sex cause the government fucks me every day. We now present the law of the big dome. Also, we got some wanted list by the tree protecting citizen. And it breathesMayor Hao is a Taipei Transol Massacre. Alright, it reads, if tree leaves, we leave.
If tree dies, we die. Meanwhile, at the entrance of Far Glory Construction, Reed cut down the tree today, tear down the government tomorrow. Far Glory Construction Company illegal cut away our tree. Protect the trees, fuck bad trees. Oh, we cut temporary bed by the sidewalk. It reads, tree protect people, people protect the tree.
By the sidewalk, the Taiwan Tree Protection Union is doing a co-signing project. Also, there are some tents along the sidewalk for volunteers to spend the night. Songyan Finfell begin tonight by Songyan Protection the Trees. Against unjust construction and illegal tree removing by Taipei City Government and the Far Glory Corporation, 100 volunteers joined tonight's sidewalk party, blocking the front gates of the troublesome Far Glory Superdome construction site. It's open and free. You just have to walk in and take a seat. Tonight they are showing a film called NNN from Hong Kong. By the way, you may like to bring a mask and don't stick your hands out to the traffic. Also, on the other side, you can see the construction truck is not giving up. Eventually, the volunteers of Songyan Protection the Trees peacefully dismiss the obstruction from the Far Glory Corporation, and there's even an open forum after the film until 11 p.m. We build this city with land and trees. But our city was taken by the Big Bad Wolf. Land grabbing is not a funny game. Land and tree is not a boring game. It's time to break up with the big corporation and the dirty politician. It's time to fight back. We won't stop until we bring them down. That's why they build a tent on the public sidewalk. Citizen, take back your city. Every little thing you can do to save the best for last.
原因很简单，是在郝龙斌的时代，台北市政府他连我们的马路通通都送给远雄。 阿金队队，如果是我们的土，这块土地如果是拿来做公园，大家都可以用，但是变成远雄了以后，是不是你要花钱才能够进去里面呢？你没有，这个是你有缴税的哦。
Songyan Forest in Taipei City in developing. Is it possible to turn it back into a park again?
森林公园，开除大屁蛋。森林公园。那我们就请游艺来讲一下
这件事情，也其实并没有一个积极的作为。所以我们现在已经到了老樟树的身边了，我们现在大家可以往你的右边看，我们护树伙伴有把它做了这个标语上去。因为这老樟树死掉之后，台北市政府当时好市府当时承诺，
people asking, we want Songyan Forest back. We don't want the shopping mall and the dome. From Songyan Tree Protection to stop the Far Glory Dome and their shopping mall. Only a few activists to thousands of citizens. The Breaking Dome movement is going strong.
我要黑心兵们，
我要黑心兵
们，我要森林公园。
People shout out, we want Forest Park. Gangster construction, go to hell.
开除大屁蛋，好，森林公园。好，我们今天要践踏这个包庇不了，请大家理出你的拆弹手势，加入我们。
在过去的八年好王兵的任内，全力的包庇财团。那今年在柯市长上任之后，有一个不一样的氛围。那我们希望柯市长可以跟着我们人民的脚步，继续勇敢，继续拒绝我们这些黑心财团，然后跟他们马上解约，把黑心巨蛋拆掉，把中山烟厂找回来。请大家跟着我一起喊口号：
我要森林公园，
我要森林公园，
不要黑心巨蛋。
我要森林公园，
我要森林公园，不要黑心
避
弹，
不要黑心
避弹，黑心财团滚蛋，
黑心财团滚蛋，
还我中烟绿地，
还我中烟绿地，
拒绝独立财团，
拒绝独立财团，
中烟老树回来，
中烟老树回来，
我要森林公园，
我要森林公园，
不要黑心避弹，
不要黑心
避弹，我要森林公园。不要百货商场，
不要百货商场，
拒绝黑心财团，
拒绝黑心财团，
我要森林公园，
我要森林公园，
拒绝包庇财团，
拒绝包庇财团，
自主立即解约，
自主立即解约，
我要森林公园，
我要森林公园，
不要黑心地带，
不要黑心地带，
我要森林公园，
我要森林公园，
不要包庇财团，
不要包庇财团，
拒绝独立财团，
拒绝独立财团，
还我中烟绿地，
还我中烟绿地，
拒绝独立财团，
拒绝独立财团，
还我中烟绿地。
After the luxury shopping mall, Taipei City Hall, and the Far Glory's official building, we are going to the notorious Taipei Dome.Very first march of Taipei Breaking Dome say it's never too late to do the right and stop the corrupt.